Welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. Today we're heading over to grab a mulcher, take it down to Albuquerque. We are currently in Amalrosa, I believe it is. Yeah, Amalrosa. We're going to be taking a mulcher down here to Albuquerque. But we're going to try and take the back road instead of the highway. So let's get over there and pick this up. Did a little bit of free driving to get up here, just to get us a different spot to start than where we finished last. Trying to open up that map as much as possible. I think that cop is following me. Just wanted to see if there was an arrow light. Short little 3 mile trip over here to pick it up. A sleepy little one-way road having town. Get up here, pick up our load. We'll see what I'm gonna give him plenty of room. As I was saying, we get up here, pick up our load. We'll see how our other drivers are doing. Bring it on over, four-wheeler. Turning over here. Somebody's out hot air ballooning it there. Alright, HMS we're picking up at. Taking the mulcher. to Albuquerque. There's our load right there. There we go. All loaded up. Light check. Sorry folks, just gotta hit the old screenshotter. We can head on out. Just gotta see something. Is that trailer really low? I don't know the buttons to. There's a way to raise the trailer up some, but I think we're doing good right there. We'll see how the speed bump goes. Plenty of room. Alright, now I said we want to take a different route. We don't want to go the highway. Loan installment. Man, losing money. So. That's what I forgot to say we were gonna do. We were gonna look at our drivers here. Oh, Linda's up here. Running some used packaging. And Carl's over here running a backhoe loader. Oh, you're gonna make us some money. Said we want to take the different route, so we want to hit this way. Yeah, we're gonna hit this way going down. That'll give us a couple more discoverables. There we go. Let's get this party started. Got plenty of fuel because we filled up when we first got up here. Just gotta remember how to drive this thing. Alamosa. Got a red light. What? Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Well, starting it off, as always, red light violation or a speeding fine. I didn't know that little thin line was the stop line. Oh well. Still making semi-decent money out of this trip. So we got 380 miles and 7.5 hour trip. Pretty sure it was probably quicker to go the other way. So we'll have to hope this thing is on time. Time I get ready to hit the cruise control button, the speed limit goes higher. Come on, get it under control. Couldn't beat the train. Neither could Dirty Mary Crazy Larry. Yes, that's a reference to an old movie. If you know the movie, drop it in the comments. See that comment field fill up. We got our window down? Yes, we do. It's a nice day out. I gotta figure out the buttons to put that window down. Think about it. Let's just hope this isn't the wrong way to go with this trailer. I totally forget how much we're even making out of this job. I think it's 20 something thousand? 22,000? Just hope it's worth it. If I should stop in this truck stop or not. Let me do it just and see if it's one of those discoverable ones. Which it is not. Not showing me that it was one of them. Losing a little bit of time off this trip. That's okay though. Think, take it right up that road? Sure, that was probably a discoverable dirt trail that we could have gotten. Alright, we know we got the We know we got the power and stuff for this haul. Just getting up behind these other guys. I'm gonna be working this Peterbilt today. Must be a wide load detour to get around going through the tunnel. Yep, must be a wide load lane over there. Go around the tunnel instead of through it. Alright, well, we're cruising pretty good now. We can turn those off. Remember, there's a video collecting thing up here somewhere. Keep it in your lane, Swift. We know you guys don't know how to drive. Oh shit, starting to rain too. Got that cat purring under the hood here. We need to put our window up. I'm getting a little wet in here. Alright, we got our video thing coming up here. Truck runaway truck ramp right there on the right. Ah, oh, shit, I just missed it. Wasn't paying attention. Well, see if I can jackknife it around since you want to beep at me. Yeah, 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 hold your horses. Totally missed it. I was looking at that truck, runaway truck ramp. All right, let's take the video tour. Wolf Creek Pass. Nice little overlook. Got some twisties on the other side there. Gonna be working them brakes going down this hill. Nice little fishing stream. Nature walk. All righty. Nothing coming. Let's get this jackknife back around and get down the road. Pay attention a little more. Gonna let gravity take us. Hopefully it doesn't take us off the road. Kinda wet out here, you know, raining. Seventy-eight more miles to go. Think we're good. Seriously, the speed limit is only 25 through here? That railroad crossing, there ain't no train tracks. Or that's a road closed thing. I get it. Maybe they close it in the winter time or fallen rock zone or something. Or tractors that are off the road. Thank you. We just gotta hit the world map here for a second, take our marker off. Because we are on the road we need to finish out the delivery. Let's just pop that off of there and we are good to go. 236 more miles. 4 hours and 17 minutes, and we have plenty of fuel. Question is, do we have plenty of time? Well, we were gonna pass him. Welcome to New Mexico. On our way to Albuquerque. Roads aren't too slick. We would have ate that trailer for sure. Never know if these, that was probably a rest area that we could have discovered. Let's try it. What the? Stuck on that curb, that unlevel transition we're stuck on. Yep. Since this guy's blocking a damn roadway. Nope, wasn't a discoverable. Typical. Waste my time. For nothing at all. We got to go. 193 more miles. Oh, look at this dude trying to pass. You ain't gonna make it. You ain't gonna make it. Oh, he almost got slammed. Thought I was driving a slow truck, didn't you? He almost went into a head-on. That was a trooper. That dude almost got into a head-on collision with a dump truck. Looked like a news van. Oh, he gonna try it again. He gonna try it again. You ain't gonna make it, buddy. Thinks I'm driving one of them slow trucks. Oh, it looks like we got the sun coming out. Maybe. Damn, that went from 65 to 45, like, super quick. Must be heading downhill again. I think we have one more video thing on the way through here before we get to our final destination. Jake brake probably echoing through this canyon. Can't put my window down to hear it though. Yep, it's coming up right up here. Mr. Impatient can go by and they'll have to try to pass me and get denied again. And off to the movies. US 84 rest area. Nice little tour. I like how it's crystal clear in the video and it's raining in the background. Let's get to it. Miles left. Oh, and those of you that may have noticed, I did do an upgrade on the truck. Changed the front visor. Yeah, I got the big one there. I don't have the painted one anymore. You know, the boss has got to spend some money. I was looking to give the other guys some better trucks, but I don't have enough money for that yet. And I can't upgrade theirs because they have the shorter wheelbase on it, so I can't put the sleepers on there. So I'd have to buy brand new. Trade those in and buy brand new ones for them. Because I'm not sure if that would get me more money with them. Thinking it would. Also want to buy a couple trailers because I'm not sure if you make more money using your own trailer. What do we got flashy lights for? Yeah, just letting us know we got a stoplight up here. Tailgate much? Just want to check that light, make sure we're all gonna make it. No. I thought they were all merging over. I was gonna say, really? You just get through the light and you gotta merge? Seven miles to go and I'm stuck behind this. Nope, we're going this way. Shit, almost missed the turn. Miles to Albuquerque. Making pretty good time. Got an hour left. Shit, 10 over now. Let's cruise control it up. Ah, are you serious with this? He's going to check the old map out. Oh, come on. You can go by me. I'm just going to check the old map out. See what's faster. Loop back around or go a different way. Oh, loop back around. We're almost there. Quick loop around, back around, and we're there. So. Welcome to Albuquerque. They're the cops. Let's put that window back down. Miles to go. Thank you. We are almost there. We took the scenic route. That's where we're going, right over there. Oh, look at that. Carl P. made us $6,100. Going right over there. Close to that light. I was. Go find out where they want it. Over there. All right, let's go do it. Oh no, nowhere's close to that. Not even close. Thank you. See, how's she look? A little close to the line, but she's in there. I don't like it though. A little too close to that line. Let's look. Probably the same way, right? Yeah, closer to the other side. It's in there. We're done. They're delivered. So we are going to call that another satisfied delivery. Here we go, we made ourselves another $22,000. 21 with that ticket we had to pay. Let's see how we're looking now. Let's see where our drivers are. Carl P's picking up some fireworks now and heading back to Price. Linda's, she's still on her way to drop off some used packaging. She's leveled up 3 times, I think, since we picked her up. Carl's leveling up nicely, too. They got a ways to go until they catch up, but so we are going to call that an episode. We're working on the map quite nicely, opening it up. We gotta get back out to California, we gotta get up to Colorado and Idaho. We just picked up the Montana and the Texas DLCs, so we'll be heading into those states soon as well. So, thanks for watching, and have a good day.